Well, our team has been working over 6 years, some even longer, towards that dream of experimenting the first ever flight at Mars. And this morning, our dream came true. If we can play this video, this is from taken from Perseverance rover. Video of our dream, just beautiful. Taking off, goosebumps. It looks just the way we had tested in our test chamber, space simulator chamber here. Absolutely beautiful flight. I don't think I can ever stop watching it over and over again. And lands. Well, when things work, it looks easy. I would like to take this opportunity to remind how difficult it is to fly a rotorcraft at Mars. First and foremost, because the atmosphere there is so thin, right? About 1% compared to that at Earth. That's like on Earth being elevation 3 times the height of Himalayas. So the air is very thin, and Ingenuity had to be really light, small, and has to be able to fly in this thin atmosphere and survive on its own. It did all of that under 4 pounds.